Okay, now another step to make pupusas is cheese. I'm going to show you today how to make just cheese pupusas. This is mozzarella cheese, and this is corija in Oaxaca. Well, I'm going to mix three different kinds, but if you want to just make it from mozzarella, it's okay. I put corija just for a little bit more flavor in Oaxaca because it blends together with mozzarella. So those are the ingredients that we need for to making cheese pupusas and bell pepper. Okay, and then I'm going to blend the cheese in my food processor so make it more easier. Okay, as I mentioned, the mozzarella, that's what the way I do it. You can do it by hand if you like, or if you don't have one of these machines, but if you have one of these, this is the best machine I ever had because it helped me to blend everything. And as I mentioned, this is the bell pepper, green bell pepper, already removed all the the seeds, and here is the pieces of bell pepper. I'm gonna blend it with the cheese, and then I'm gonna blend. This is corija. This is about 3 ounces, and this is about 5 ounces of panela or manchego. You can use those kind of cheese. And easier to mix it. Still gonna mix it a little bit with my hand, but it's almost ready. And then I'm gonna blend 2 different kind of cheese. Mix it with if it needs a little bit water, yeah, we can put some water to make it salt. No salt because the cheese has already a lot of salt. Now we're gonna have our cheese ready for making pupusas. Next step will be how to make the salsa. Almost ready. You have to get the consistency like the corn masa flour. Okay, now you see how the cheese is mixed and very easy to make like little balls, because that's how you gonna, this is the filling for your pupusas or tortilla. And as I mentioned, it's mozzarella, 1.5 pounds, and about 4 ounces of corija, about 5 ounces of manchego or panela. That's a Mexican cheese. You can find it any grocery stores. So now we have ready our cheese, and later on I'm going to show you how to make the masa and the pupusas. Enjoy it.